Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Give me a second. I will be right back. I need to let my puppies in, and then after that, we will start up the craziness that will be this goddamn live stream. That or their lack of me talking, considering this is The Quiet Place. Or at least the game I'm playing, A Quiet Place Road Ahead. So, without further ado, if you guys enjoy, don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And if you guys don't want to sit around and wait, just skip ahead. But besides that, I'll be right back. Alrighty, folks, let's get into it before I fall on my ass. Okay, the game's been all set up, it's getting... Don't you just hate it when you're rolling your chair out and it's just not gonna move? And you just slide your ass off for no fucking reason? Shut up, computer, I get it, you're trying to clean yourself, even though you're fine. Stop complaining. Thank you. God damn. But no, it's like, my chair won't fucking stay still and won't move when I want it to move. It's bullshit. Nope, that's not it. That's not the one I want. There we go. This looks really weird.
A small percentage of people may experience seizures. Oh no.
Yeah, I might have to put my audio a little bit higher in order to make it able to be somewhat interesting.
You good, puppies? You are sitting in a weird position, Bear.
He's just sitting there in the corner of the goddamn... Okay, let me just put it into perspective for you guys. Goddamn, it's not... Okay. He's just... I mean, you can barely see it, but he's just sitting right there against the wall between both Zeba... There's the big girl right there. And then Bear right there against the wall. But... I'm gonna turn this back so that way I can see shit. Okay. Oh shit. There we go. Okay, it's enter then. Extras. Concept. I don't want concept art. Where's settings? There's... Oh, options. There we go. Gameplay. Okay, it is set up to the third one. Okay, good. Man, I really need to do a lot of goddamn work if I want to do my live stream stuff. Goddamn. Okay, let's continue on the chaos. We are in the forest. We've got to be very quiet.
Hopefully I don't knock my mic so many times. I'm fucking dying. Don't you better not chew so fucking loudly. I'm sure. I'm sorry, baby. Come here. Come here, Zebra. Come here, baby girl. Little puppy session. Zebra, come here. If you don't come over here, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna pick you up and bring you over and have you say hi. I'm gonna pick you up and have you come over and say hi. Fine, I'm good. I get it. You can see her right here, but no, you get your butt over. You get your butt over. You get your butt over here. She is. You're wondering if she's okay? Yes, she's wagging her tail as I'm picking her up. Back up, back up. Hey, I see that tail wagging. I see that tail wagging. You were happy I picked her. Come here.
Sorry about that, but besides that, let's get into it. There we go. Mm-hmm. There we go. Day 119. Can't go back. Dad told me to find the train tracks. The Tale of the Gray Squirrel's Tail. A gray squirrel's tail isn't just there to look cute, you know? The trail is the gray squirrel's most important tool. It uses its tail to stay balanced, communicate with other squirrels, and more importantly, stay safe.
Oh, he's so cute! He's so cute!
More bees, please. One third of the world's food crops depend on animals' pollinators, like bees, to produce. Oh, wow, they may seem scary. Just leave them bees so they can do their jobs. I gotta admit, these third graders have really good artwork. My artwork was complete shit. I was drawing stick characters with big old swollen arms, where the goddamn arms look like my thickness of my head.
does everybody have to litter?
Who's there? The great horned owl. An owl's face may look silly to us, but it actually makes them great listeners. The shape of their faces directs sound waves into their ears, and because they can turn their heads nearly all the way around, they can hear the smallest of sounds.
So what you're telling me is that they have a better chance of not dying than I do. Expect a gun it's gonna do. It's just gonna attract something. Unless you're trying to kill me. I gotta admit, the character I'm playing as, maybe pregnant, maybe asthmatic, but hell of a smart person. The red light flashing. Why is the red light flashing? Oh, it's just a red light. Never mind.
Okay, before we do that, controls. There we go. That's not it. That's not it. Flashlight, inhaler, flare, bottle, or brick. No, that's not what I wanted. I want the thingy-mabobber. I got that. Phonometer. There we go. Show item call out scroll journal. There we go. Oh, it's just J. Okay. I can't look back. Jesus Christ, the hospital's lost. How the hell am I supposed to? Okay, I need to focus. Dad, I can't lose you too. It's a nightmare.
Oh, and look at the little pictures.
Documents. Large amount of dust in a specific area can raise the amount of asthma stress. Try to avoid it, and if you can't, try to limit your time in it. Remember that you can use inhalers to have some time of immunity. Okay.
Need a large ass plank. Perfect. Right there. How convenient. What we got? Okay. Good there.
Jay, you were busy when I got in, but I just waited to say thanks for your concern the other day. I'm still waiting to get a new inhaler, but at least I got some pills for now. The pills aren't as effective as the inhaler, but they are better than nothing. Okay, I'll have them nearby in case I have another episode. Promise, Raphael. There we go. We're doing good. Guys, I took the large plank out of the pile for no reason. Until we get this built, we need to use that plank to get across the gap. I don't like it. If you've got a better plan, I'm all yours. Until then, use the damn plank, Jay.
Okay. I wasn't gonna be upset about it. God damn it.
Okay. Do I need to open the door first?
Yeah, I need to open the door first. Thank you. That boulder mother... A long way around, goddammit. What is the cellar for? Inhaler, now is the good time. Now's a good time to use the inhaler. Doing good. Your climbing skills are pretty quiet. I can respect it. Need some WD-40 on that fucker. Use the meds. That was kind of useless, but okay. Oh, we need the plank, that's why. We're doing good. Doing good so far. These guys are...
Please read. Do not speak. I'm Corporal Shibata. I'm the National Guard. If you need shelter, you may come with me to an outpost not far from here. But if you make any noise, I cannot help you. If you want to come, simply nod and follow me.
It seems simple. WD-40 on that.
God damn it.
Bro came in with that elbow.
I don't know why, but I get it. Like, he was going like the swing motion of taking it out our face and all that, but the way it looked at first was like, now bitch, get your ass over here. Oh shit. Hopefully it didn't knock anything over. Hopefully it didn't knock anything over. I gotta admit, this is fun.
What?
Oh, you motherfucker. It picked up my cough afterwards. You bitch. That is a bitch move.
Thank you.
How did you nudge me? I was looking down where you saw me. The fuck? I forgot he could do that.
No!
Point of view, you're the person that just got killed. I know it was a stupid joke, shut up.
Okay.
I really wish they had like a map you could use, like which way you could go, so that way you're less confused. That was a little overkill, okay, buddy? Calm down.
Thank you. I don't know why I'm saying that quietly. I paused the game. I don't know why the fuck I'm doing that. But I hope you're enjoying the account or the live stream so far. Thank you.
seems to be we are in the clear so far. Swear to God, if the fucker comes up behind me. Some weird as hell.
Those people. Mark. Dad. Oh God. No, no, no.
The dad got killed in the last stream. The husband got killed in the last stream. What do we expect now? 10-1-10. Mom and Dad are such dorks. They got me a cake to celebrate winning the Youth Poetry Prize, and Mom sang happy birthday, but with the lyric, happy winnings to you. Which doesn't even make sense. The cake had probably 100 candles on it, and Dad lit it every single one. When I asked why, he said that this is a really big deal and deserves a big celebration. They really are dorks. The 2nd of October. It's 2 a.m. I just realized why Mom wanted to sing happy birthday. She thought it might be her last chance to sing it to me. Oh no. 3rd of October. Spent half the day going through my poems with Dad. Wanted to use the prize money to put a book together, but I don't know. Reading through them again. Just don't like them. Any of them. Dad thinks it's just the pain I'm in with that's messing with my mood. You might be right. The 6th. Been out of it the last couple days, so I just rested and rested and rested. I remember when my friends would come and visit, and everyone was like, you just need some rest. You'll be back on your feet in no time. It's been months since I saw Dylan. Even longer since Rachel. I guess it gets old watching your best friends die. Okay, enough of that dark BS. Now for the good news. Mom and Dad spent the last 2 days organizing my poems into a first draft of my book. Way too short right now. They told me not to read it until I'm feeling better. But they think it's going to be something really special. You know, they're my parents and supposed to be supportive and whatever. But I don't know if I'd do without them. I don't know what the fuck I'd do without them. 21st. Been in the hospital, too drugged and effed up to even write. They wanted me to stay longer. But if this... But if this is it, I want to go be home. I want to be with my stuff in my room, go to sleep in my bed. I want Mom and Dad to tuck me in like they did when I was 5, and I want to believe that I'm going to wake up to the smell of Dad's maple bacon pancakes and the sound of Mom singing a whole musical all by herself. That's what I want. That's what's going to happen. I just want. 22nd of October. Just want. That's sad. That's really sad.
Big asshole. It's a big ass.
Wait for a second. Hole. Not together. Two words.
Thank you.
throwables, throwing objects and creating temporary distraction. This is a nightmare. First Laura, then that creature. Getting worse and worse. She had a gun, but she can't hurt me, right? And as long as I'm expecting her grandchild, I'd rather go alone than let her take me. Oh shit, that was, the mother of our fiance. Shit. Sounds like me when I had a sore throat when I was playing Pow World or something like that. I think it was Pow World. Cannot die in this situation. That's the thing, though. With that fall, we had to die from that, right?
Well, it just took us an hour and a half. Oh shit.
We hurt ourselves.
Alex?
Damn, and I thought I had a lot of rings.
Better. Yeah. God, that was embarrassing. Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back? Sure.
Okay. At least we can talk normally on this aspect. Flashbacks. At least now we can actually talk.
Where's Martin?
I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh.
During your attack, he didn't know what to do with himself, so I
gave him something to do. Got it.
He really cares about you.
He's never seen me like that.
But you had asthma when you were little.
It was different. And I had it under control by middle school.
When did it come back?
When my...
Those propellers are not moving. Martin, that's what it, wait, was our fiance's name Martin? Or was that somebody else?
Hey, please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
I gotta admit, I like this little community. It's nice looking. Thank you.
You see last night's game? The clown show. I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind, we.
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. Are you all right? You look pale.
Oh,
I was gonna say, bro gained a little weight when he was on our way back.
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer? Not at all.
No, I definitely mind, you goddamn alcoholics.
What do you say, birthday boy? You want one?
No, thanks.
Suit yourself.
Oh, okay.
In the back of the van.
I really thought, just like, what do you mean by that?
Just because you're in college doesn't mean you're legal. How was your first year, kid?
I'm in college, thank you very much. Piss off.
Her music's as beautiful as ever.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a 12 gauge. What do you expect? See. I know it may be like a decent outline, but I'm basing it off of this. It looks like a 12 gauge. I'm guessing Remington. With a light, what's in here? Oh, we got a welder.
Yeah, yeah, he'll be flying in no time.
Hush. I don't like thinking about him driving a car, let alone flying a plane.
Make as much noise as I goddamn please. I was putting it back in the car. You don't need any more alcohol. Neither does my dad. He's an alcoholic as is, okay? Ah, yes, because that helps a lot.
Hey, Alex, can I, talk to you for a sec?
It's a little neat freak. Just... First, before you do that, I'm going to look at your embarrassing childhood pictures real quick. Don't mind me. Okay. Nice knife. What do we got? Oh, we have pictures. Martin, here's an album you wanted. When you're done, bring it back inside. I don't want it just sitting in the shed. Mom. Written in pencil. Yep, will do. What we got? Notes. Get photo from album. Done. Get one from dad's old briefcase. Done. Carve no- hashtags. Done. Marks. Make sure puzzle works. Done. Get gift to put in briefcase. What get her? Something music related. Maybe a puppy? No. I wouldn't do well in a briefcase. Yeah, I think that wouldn't help much. Plus, I think it'd be dead by the time you'd actually give it to her. Right, birthday note to Alex. How her birthday is also the anniversary of our friendship. How she'll always be my best friend. Ask her out. TBD, is it weird to do that in a birthday note? You know what? I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna be that dickhead. Alex? Hey, what's up, Martin? What's up? What's up, honey? What's up? What you want? You want some spicy time? You want some spicy time? Because if you want spicy time, be my guest.
Hey.
Hi.
Of course, the music kicks in.
I know.
I'm really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin? I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Wanna help me look?
Sure.
Oh, I'll help you look. We'll look straight into the bedroom and we'll have some fun. Jesus, you walk fast. Oh, we're going into the house, huh? I was gonna say, who you open up the door for? You're missing your opportunity, buddy. You're not that half bad yourself.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey, I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Ooh, crunchy beer. Delicious.
Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
What?
Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now, or?
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it, and I haven't warmed up, or... Oh, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm, though the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment, I feel warm. In the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway, if you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I want to show you something.
Is it in the briefcase by chance? Might want to grab the beer bottle first, though.
Come on, Slowpoke, upstairs.
We came to grab the beer bottle, numbnuts.
Will you slow down? Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away. I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere?
Just jump, motherfucker.
It might be in my bedroom. Wait here. I'll get it.
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows? I might even plan some incredibly stupid prank.
Oh, God. I thought you were over that.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
Okay, where I go? Okay. Where the fuck do I go? Okay. Here's... Oh, his room's over here. Ooh, I'm going in their bedroom. Ripage, there was a train, but its well-worn tracks did not lead to the city, full of bright lights and countless skyscrapers. Now this train ran around the clock, too. They must be riders or something. Okay, then. What's in here? Stack of books. Connection. Those trains can't. No. 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 I could care less on that. Hey. You know what your parents are doing in there? Move them away. Ooh, the bathroom. I need to take a piss. Oh, it's also their washroom. It's a washroom and all that stuff. Give me a chance to actually explore. Gotta admit, there are definitely people who like art. Ooh, what we got here? Thrill of the Hunt Monthly. Good kill hunting. Yes, 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 yes. When I hunt, I am protecting what I love. Congratulations. You better not come in here and block the doorway, because we ain't making out, buddy. Revenge of the Bloodsuckers. What, didn't we see, like, a poster earlier?
How many times have you seen Revenge of the Bloodsuckers 2 now? 50? 60?
More like, 120.
Dumbass. Oh my god, bro's playing Galaga. Or some version of Galaga, at least. Okay, this is from Martin. Martin, ciao. It's Italian for hello. Sorry for the super random letter, but I was thinking about you a lot. I mean, just because everywhere I go in Italy, I think Martin would totally love this. So yeah, mom and dad took me on a gondola ride, Jesus. Which at first was super awkward? Oh yeah, awkward. Because I felt like the third wheel on a date with my parents. But then I started thinking about that time we went fishing and you pranked me and I fell into the water. You can't imagine a better revenge than pushing you off a gondola in Venice as the gondolier in all of Italy watch. Oh, have you heard any Italian trap? It's the music I'd never even heard of. It's mellow but has a sick beat and it's sad but super pretty. I think you'd dig it. There's so much more I want to tell you, but that's gonna have to wait for when I see you. And you may be getting a present, so you'll definitely want to see me. Now that I'm going to be in high school, I'm so old. I'm so old. God, maybe bitch, shut your ass up. We'll be able to hang out during lunch again. But not as old as you. So yeah, I'm missing you, I guess. Arrivederci. Goodbye, Alex. Damn. These fuckers really hitting it off beforehand, too. Oh, here's the ladder we were looking for. Gimme.
Found it.
The fuck?
Great. Just hook it up right there.
I'm gonna climb you when you're not ready. Hey, you said after you because you just want to look at my ass, okay? I know that trick. Shut the fuck up.
Well, you know what they say. One man's crap is another man's final collection.
It's a toy. And I don't mean a vibrator. Happy, is it? Mrs. Costello told the class to write an essay about what at school makes us happy, so we can think about that as we get ready for middle school, and this is my essay. Mrs. Costello said we should write about math or English or art class, but what makes me happy is my friends, Alex and Austin. Sitting next to them in homeroom, eating with them at lunch, playing Space Invaders with them at recess. Damn, they really like me and my friends for real. That's what makes me happy, and it's going to keep making me happy in middle school, and that's why my essay is about my friends and not math. Fair enough. Fuck algebra. I know it's related to the... Who dares? A top hat. That's a. Ooh. Bro, your family got a nice collection. Got a lever action. Got a lot of 12 gauges. I'm noticing a 22 right there. It might be a 10 gauge for this guy. No, that's a 22. 22 lever action. Then that one might be a 223 or 338. Yeah.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible.
I was going to say Lionel
Richie.
Which
one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, wildlife manager.
Yeah, which
controlling the numbers.
Population control. If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
You hear that?
What?
Oh shit! Well then, that doesn't seem like a good thing.
Go to the camp, get some hope you're there, Dad. Isn't her dad killed? Come on, one last effort. Oh my god, he's so cute!
He's a little liar!
I'm almost there. The National Guard is near, but can I really trust them? Will they help me? Can they? With those things out there? Oh, with those things out there. God damn it. No place is safe. I've no better option. It's a hawk, that's why. Duck, eagle.
or is someone there to check out a flashlight?
Campsite. This can't be good. Something must have happened here. The place looks deserted, but I saw light coming from the bungalow. What if it's a trap? What if it's Laura? Damn, I can't ignore it. I have to check it out. Look at Miss Goody Two Shoes.
Something don't seem right.
Hey counselors, I'm so excited to meet you. Now you might be thinking, but Carrie, you met me when we arrived, or when we interviewed. That's true, to a degree. I met who you were before you came to the Omar the Otter's Outdoor Adventure Camp. But I truly believe everyone who comes through my camp leaves a different person, a better person. I don't know about that. I've worked in a summer camp, does not work so well. I mean, fun experience, I will admit that. You want to, if you're a counselor specifically, if you're in the point of view of a counselor. See, how can I make such a bold claim? Simple. It all comes down to the Otter way. Only put out positivity, thank nature for its gifts, try harder, expect greatness, remember to have fun. Yep. You remember to embrace the Otter way? I promise that you'll discover the real you. Plus, to put on my boss hat for a second, it is your job to champion the Otter way to all of our campers. Being a kid has never been more confusing. Very true. Social media consumes kids' lives 24/7, but not Omar the Otter's Outdoor Adventure Camp. You will help our campers connect with nature, maybe for the first time. Shut the fuck up. Stop attacking people, god damn it. Now, the first step in embracing the Otter way would be the most difficult. I need you to turn in yourself. Man, fuck off. Kiss my ass. I know, it seems extreme, but when the campers arrive, you'll have to collect their phones, and it would look pretty hypocritical if you still had yours on you. Man, fuck you, we still had ours. Bring your phones to the admin building by 3 p.m. See you soon. I know we'll have an utterly fantastic summer. Yeah, the only way I was able to carry my own is because we had to take pictures and then send it into the main area. I will admit, it was a fun experience. But I don't know about going back. That's a trap. I ain't going in there.
Don't step in the water. Don't step in a trap.
Counselors, I found a bear trap near the camp. Yes, a bear trap. Luckily, I was able to set off the bear trap by throwing a bottle at it. It made a super loud noise, so to be honest, I'm kind of surprised none of you came to make sure I was okay. Aww, it just means nobody liked you. A bear trap this close to camp is utterly Man, stop making the otter puns, goddamn. We must do a full sweep before the campers get here. Carrie. Downtown bombing. Interesting. I already read that. Okay. They were gonna hit a bear trap and be defused by throwing objects. They ain't noisy, so be careful. Gotcha. It's time to climb. In pencil. Hi, I'm Cameron. What's your name? In crayon, Josh. How old are you?
5, you?
8.
Cool.
Came here with my mom.
You?
Dad.
Cool.
What's your teddy bear's name?
Ted.
Cool. So you want to play?
Dad says playing's dangerous. Tic-tac-toe isn't. Hey.
Modern problems require modern solutions.
Sit down. He's still alive.
Are you?
I'm fine. It was an accident.
Did Laura do that?
The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly.
Did anyone else make it out?
All that matters is that you're safe.
Laura followed me.
She's not well.
Yeah.
That's an understatement.
I never thought. Alex.
she knows about.
Well, shit.
Your glove. Shred to shred.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, no, here, put these on.
No, thanks.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
That can't protect you.
Stop it.
Alex?
I'm sorry. I just... I can't... Martin... He was my... My only... And he's gone... Because... of...
When your mother passed, I couldn't see the point of... anything. When I look into your eyes, I know she's still here.
I'm calling that the child's gonna be a boy.
What do we do?
The group that was here left a while ago. They were in contact with someone through the radio. They wrote down the frequency, but the antenna's offline.
The watchtower makes sense.
Where is it?
There, on the watchtower.
Called it.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim.
But I...
Dad, I can't lose you two.
Then take this.
Pliers? Multi-tool?
To help with the antenna.
Is it a multi-tool?
What?
Now, I just remembered. Laura got me this for my birthday. Found these. I can direct you to the antenna.
Just midpoint.
I can talk, but you need to.
Dad, shut the fuck up.
I know.
Okay, tap the mic once for yes, twice for no. Got it? Good. Be safe.
You too.
So once yes, double tap no. Laura better not be standing outside right now. Better be okay, Dad. I will admit, he's in a safe spot right now. Technically. A little run down, but he's still good. He's a thump. Okay. Thank God he's alive.
Aw, look at that picture. Dad's alive. His leg is injured, but he's alive.
I don't know for sure what happened to him, but it doesn't matter now. Not anymore. All I want is to fix the antenna. Figure out where the... NG is heading and find a safe place. Oh, National Guard. God damn it. I really need to work on my goddamn shortening of words and all that and find a safe place for us. God damn. Okay. Gotta do some climbing. But, no. Bullshit. I'm tempted to just leave it there for tonight. Let's see, press F or hold R in different patterns.
Activate it without alerting any listeners.
really came in with the elbow again. God damn it. He really came in with the elbow.
Okay. We know what we're doing. Know that our dad's okay, so we're good there. Press F or hold R or. Okay.
Activate it without alerting any listeners.
Favorite color was maroon.
Did you go left? So this is odd. The path traced on the map seems to go through a bunch of rocks. I guess check to see if there's a passage.
I'll talk about love singing tuner.
Yeah, what did he say? Straight ahead.
things to grab and use. I need to sneak. Surviving.
Whitehall, we can't let the power go out like this. If we do, we can't get through this damn gate, and then we're screwed if something goes wrong with the antenna. Remember, when the power goes out, you need to restart it in the warehouse. It's only our only option for powering the watchtower, so we better pray that it doesn't crap out on us entirely. I'll restart it this time, but we cannot let this happen again, Wessler. Curious how it is. No, it's screwed. I'm good.
Well then, isn't that a predicament?
Get down, Mr. President! Get down!
Maybe that's why the window was open.
Oh, thank God. Alright, now go to the tower and figure out what's wrong with the antenna. You're a fighter, Alex. Just like her. You're stronger than you think.
Get past this and get to the watchtower. And we're gonna call it there for tonight.
Man, you had to sock a pregnant woman. I think that's very frowned upon last time I checked.
Please tell me you're alright. Oh, thank God. Alright, now go to the tower and figure out what's wrong with the antenna. You're a fighter, Alex. Just like her. You're stronger than you think.
Thank you. Ashley had a laugh that could make birds sing. She loved musicals, would sing along to cast albums. She would only sing the villain's songs. She was the gentlest kid you ever met. I asked her why she wanted to sing the bad guy's part. Ashley said, being the hero is boring. Everyone knows how to be good, but being evil, that's something you can only do in your imagination. It's the only time I knew her to be completely and utterly wrong. A lot of people don't know the first thing about being good. A lot of people make this world a colder, crueler place without even thinking about it. Like you, as long as you get what you want, as long as you get what you want, a thousand Ashleys could starve, could be left so hungry that they cry out, and then I don't blame the monsters. I blame you. Whether or not you're actually one of the raiders who took everything from me, you're just as guilty. Because if you're still alive, that means you stole something from someone who needed it, who died without it. But you're not going to get away with it. Not anymore. National Guard's left. Now it's just you and me. I want you to avoid the first trap, and the second, the third. I want you to believe you will get out of here alive. I want you to hope, and then I want you to know how it feels when hope dies.
Well then. Well then.
God damn it. No, screw it.
Oh, thank God.
Screw it. I'm gonna call it there for tonight. I've done it so many times, we know what we're doing at least. We've read the little album, the little picture thing and all that. We don't need to know what bullshit he's talking about. But I will admit, bro had some good taste in women. We'll admit that. But besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, before I do that, I hope you guys enjoyed. And besides that, speaking of which, shout out to Aomide TV. Wait. But. Yeah, the Aomide TTV. I was going to say, thank you so much for following. I will admit that. Thank you so much for following. But besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Without further ado, I'll see you guys. Have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I forgot the outro. Besides that, have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys later. Hope to see you guys on Friday. Oh, shit. No, not Friday. Wednesday. See you guys then.